It's time to get started, so to the field we go. That'll be a touchback, and the ball will be placed at the 20.
Taking the field now for the offense is the Super Bowl MVP from Super Bowl 47, Joe Flacco. What a postseason he had back that year when he threw 11 touchdowns against no interceptions and led the Ravens to the Super Bowl victory.
Joe Flacco, you can probably count on your hand a number of times during the season he throws the football where it's not a perfect spot.
First down and 10.
Gets the handle here. He's brought down. For the offensive unit, a wide receiver who starred for so many years at Carolina, here is Steve Smith.
He is just so tough and willing to fight for the football. When you talk about Steve Smith, he's going to bring an attitude to the offensive side.
Wide receivers are bunched up. Second down and 4.
Flacco misses his target that time. Incomplete. Let's take a quick look at this defense. A second round pick out of Miami in 2008. Defensive end Calais Campbell.
Well, if you give that defense a quick look, I'll tell you, Calais Campbell will get your attention. He is such a big man and has a lot of talent. He is the cornerstone of any defense he's on.
Flacco's back in shotgun formation. The reception, easy, wide open.
Hard to play man-to-man against such a quality receiver. You got to mix up the coverage. You play straight man-to-man, you're going to give up a lot of completions.
Joe Flacco will take it right from the center.
First and 10.
Handoff by Flacco. They'll mark him at the 46.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
Smith's going to get set in the slot for this snap.
Second and 6.
Again, they'll lean on him.
Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
The NFL is about situations. A good job by the runner knowing where the first down was, gets it there, and he moves those chains.
Flacco's lining up in the pistol.
First down at the 44.
The Ravens stay on the ground.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets them a few yards.
The Ravens in the pistol formation.
The Ravens from the 37.
Allen's got it on the handoff, and that's a gain of 9.
Allen's a very smart runner. He knows situations in the game. He saw the first down yard markers, and what does he do? He gets past them and picks up the first down.
Flacco set in the pistol. First down at the 28. Allen's gonna run with it now on the draw.
And he's got the first down.
The Ravens offensive line will be whooping it up tomorrow when they watch this play in the film room. What a good job by them. Excellent planning and awesome execution.
Now first and 10. They're setting up screen. Gains 5.
The Ravens had a nice play designed that time. It fooled the defense, and they get the pass completion for a nice pickup.
Second down and 5.
Pulls it in. Puts up 6.
Well, Jim, it's almost impossible to guard these guys nowadays as they go down the field. These wide receivers, they have feet like ballerinas. And even though you get tight coverage, they're so quick, they can get open and make the catches.
The Ravens with an extra point try on the way. Driving extra point is good. The Cardinals are ready to return the kickoff.
Johnson's gonna test the coverage here. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. Former Heisman Trophy winner out of Southern California, here is Carson Palmer.
Carson Palmer now with the Arizona Cardinals. Look, Bruce Arians loves to throw the football down the field. And what's the greatest trait Carson Palmer has? Throwing the football down the field.
Palmer's got 2 tight ends on the field for this snap. First and 10. Play action. It's Gresham. Dragged to the ground. Looks like he's still about a yard short of the first. Larry Fitzgerald is still a dangerous threat on the outside.
Yeah, he still has all the qualities that made him a first-round pick in the NFL, Jim. He's a big receiver, he's tough, he's a leader of the football team, and he still has the speed to get down the field.
This starting lineup is brought to you by Snickers. Hungry for victory? Snickers satisfies. Webb's able to read that play and make the hit. This defensive front has been the talk all week long. And Phil, we met with them in our production meetings this week. They know they'll have a chance to get to the quarterback today.
Watch the play.
They've come out in the dime package.
Right now.
Tight ends in motion here. Third and 4. And incomplete. The defense does his job, forcing fourth down in a hurry. The Cardinals will punt the football. Good piece of tackling. First down and 10. They'll run it. Here's the handoff.
Woodley's there to take him down.
Good job by the defensive line standing in there and fighting, and they hold the running back to a short game.
End of one here in Glendale, Arizona. We'll be back momentarily for the start of the second. Welcome back to the action. Today, it's been all about the defenses. Double tight end formation. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. And he's tackled, but not until he picked up the first down.
That's a nice route on the outside. Nice throw by the quarterback. Puts him in good position to keep moving and get a first down.
First down at the 38. Here's the handoff out of the strong eye.
Nice job that time by the defense. They were ready for the run. Nowhere for the running back to go, and they stop him for a short gain.
The Ravens from the 37. Got the completion. Tackled down at the 22.
What's the old expression? Just move the chains. That's what they did with that throw and catch that time, Jim. It also gives them a chance for three more downs.
The defense comes out in the nickel. First and 10. Throws to the right. Very nearly intercepted.
The defense did everything right in that situation. They were in the right spot. They were smart. They read the quarterback's eyes, but they dropped the pass.
On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel. From the shotgun. Incomplete. The Cardinals go with the dime formation here on defense. Flacco standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. And sailing out of bounds. He'll try this one from 39. No doubt about it. Put three on the board.
Well, you come out there on the field as a defense. The offense has great field position. You've got to give them something different. The defense did. They stopped them.
and they gave up the field goal.
The Cardinals are ready to return the kickoff.
Johnson's going to run this one out. And he's tackled right at about the 28-yard line. Brown's lined up in the slot.
Here you go.
They send the tight end in motion. First down at the 28. Did not get both feet down. It's a dime look for the defense on this play. The Cardinals take it from the 28. And the catch is made by Larry Fitzgerald.
Anytime you have man-to-man coverage like we see this time, it's all about the receiver getting away from the defender. He does it, and the quarterback puts it right on him.
Get ready. Wide 18.
Third down and 5. Throws the pass. And he's going to be tackled. And that's going to bring us to fourth down.
You know, as a quarterback, sometimes you got to trust that arm and throw the football past the first down marker. There were guys open, but no, he takes the safe route, throws it short. Defense makes the tackle. And here we are staring at a fourth down.
They're in punting formation. That ball was never cleanly caught, and it's on the ground. The tackle is made. Clipping, I know from your days as a player, that's something that just makes you cringe.
Well, it does, and really cringe just for the player, because it puts them at such a disadvantage they can't protect themselves, and you're always fortunate if you don't get hurt and when one of these calls is made.
Now first and 10, out of the eye. Here's the handoff. He's tackled right at the 24.
The Ravens offensive line will be whooping it up tomorrow when they watch this play in the film room. What a good job by them. Excellent planning and awesome execution.
First down at the 24, setting up screen. He's going to be tackled right around the 24-yard line.
When you're a quarterback throwing against zone defenses, look for the open space. That's what he did that time. He found it, and the receiver ran in there and made the catch.
Time, 2 minutes away.
Brown's lined up now as a slot receiver. The Ravens take it from the 23. Has the reception all alone. Unstoppable. They bring him to the turf.
What a nice throw and catch that time, but here just shows you why you want to have a lot of speed on the defensive side. So when you make a mistake, what do? You make up for it by chasing the player down from behind and making the tackle.
Here's the first snap after the big play. Tight end in motion. Flacco misses his man that time. Incomplete. Tight ends in motion here. Flacco will take it from the gun. Looking to the right side and throwing. That picks up 11.
Good play call that time by the offensive coordinator. Down inside, when you're inside that 20-yard line or the red zone, find ways to complete the pass. They did that time.
The Ravens call a timeout, their first. Following that timeout, offense back out on the field. First and goal from the 7. Touchdown.
Well, the offensive line did it all on this drive, didn't they? Here it is on first and goal. Nice job of pass blocking, and the quarterback finds the open receiver for the touchdown.
Ravens getting set for the extra point. An extra point is good. Ravens getting set to kick it away. And a touchback here. We'll bring the ball out to the 20.
Here we go.
First down at the 20. He's wide open for the grab. And it's Webb there to meet him.
The Cardinals signal for a timeout. They have two remaining.
That timeout might be very useful for the offense. They're now ready to go.
There's no doubt time of possession can be an overrated stat in games many times, but one thing you want to do, throw and catch it just like this to pick up those first downs and keep it going.
And Fitzgerald's in the slot.
Let's go, let's go.
First down at the 36. On his way. And Fitzgerald is brought down. The Cardinals are going to use one of the two timeouts they have remaining.
Offense ready for action coming out of their timeout.
It is hard to make a tackle from behind out there in open space with the speed of all these guys in the NFL, but a good job that time by the defense making that tackle.
That long gain sets them up here on this play.
Palmer's going to take it from the gun. No separation at all. Incomplete.
When you're going against a good quarterback and receiver in the NFL now, one of the ways to stop it is tight man-to-man coverage. You against him.
Nickel formation for the defense here.
Second and goal from the 10.
And he's thrown to the ground. Wasting no time now for this next play.
He'll stand back beyond the center in the gun.
Knocked down as he fires it.
Take the points. That's what I'm telling you, coach. Take the points. You didn't get it done on third and goal. Get 3 points and keep momentum on your side.
The field goal try. Yes, sir.
When an offense drives the ball, they always want to get something out of it. Get some points. This time, the field goal kicker gets it done. He gives them 3.
Cardinals getting ready to kick it away.
Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. Joe Flacco will take it right from the center. First down at the 23. They'll go ground. Martin's going to make the tackle.
So that's going to do it for the first half. Ravens are up here in this one.
We're back here now in this one where the Ravens lead by 14.
Let's quickly go to Danielle Bellini. She has an update.
I got a chance to quickly speak with Carson Palmer during halftime. Right now, his guys are trailing, but he told me he wasn't concerned at this point. He said, we haven't played our best football, but that's okay because we can still finish strong and get this win. That's it from down here, guys. We'll just have to see how things play out. Back up to you.
Danielle, thank you very much. Now we'll go to the field. And they crash into him, ending the return at the 20-yard line.
Let's go, Blue 58, Blue 58.
And here we go, the first snap of the second half, and that's good for only a yard or two.
Ellington's trying to be patient, but there is nowhere to run that time, and he only gets a short gain.
Ellington's lined up as the single back.
Blue 95. Blue 95.
Second down and eight.
Ellington's handed the football. That's a gain of six. Ellington is in the backfield.
All right now, Blue 58, Blue 58.
The Cardinals take it from the 28. Ellington's going to take the handoff now.
When you pick up first downs against the defense, they will get tired. That time, nice job by the offense getting the first down, even though they're losing here in the game.
Palmer's lined up, two tight ends set.
Blue 95, hey. Blue 95.
Hey. First and 10. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Browns, a receiver in the slot.
Second and 10.
Makes the reception. Brought down at the 38.
Well, that's a nice throw and catch by the quarterback and receiver. Puts them in good position where they have a chance to pick up this third down.
Leach is usually a tight end, but he's in the backfield
Blue
this time.
95.
Third down and two. Ellington's taking the handoff.
Good job by the offensive line there on third and short. Even though the defense knew it was probably going to be a run, still able to get in there and barely get that first down.
Brown's going to get set in the slot for this snap. The Cardinals take it from the 43. Incomplete. That was Smith on the coverage.
Well, the quarterback that time tried to squeeze it into tight coverage, but no can do. The coverage is too good. The football falls incomplete.
Man, man, man. All right now. Hey, hey.
midway into the third. Completion to Fitzgerald.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Man-to-man coverage down the field. When you see it, you've got to be accurate with the football. He was that time, and that's why we got the completion.
Carson Palmer takes a look down from under center.
Let's go. Blue, 95.
Blue. First down at the 45. Carson Palmer throws the long touchdown and drawing close.
Now we're talking about some of the fastest humans on earth. And we take into account you can't touch them or breathe on them. That's how they're able to get open and make so many catches.
The Cardinals lined up now for the point after. Inside of the uprights. The Ravens' return team is ready. And a touchback. Joe Flacco will take it right from the center. First down at the 20. Flacco keeps it. Throws to the right. He makes the catch.
That's what you want to do. Just get a first down, especially when you're on top. Keep the clock moving. Keep the defense guessing. Make them react instead of attack.
The Ravens take it from the 38. It's wide open. He is tackled right at the 50.
Well, here we are in the second half of a tight game, and you always hear this, control the tempo of the game, just move the chains, and that's what the offense did that time. Picked up the first down and just keep marching from here.
Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. First down at the 50. Could have been intercepted.
Every quarterback in the NFL is going to have one or two passes a game. They can be picked off. Most of the time they're dropped, and this time that was a bad drop by the defense.
Flacco from the shotgun. Looking to the right side and throwing. Flacco misses the open man that time. Incomplete.
Bad job that time by the quarterback. He misses the receiver on the slant route. When you're throwing the slant route, you got to throw it right into the stomach of the receiver so it's easy for him to make the catch and he can protect himself also.
The defense comes out on the dime. Third down and 10.
secures it with two hands.
You know, when you throw the football like that down the field, you pick up a first down, now you can do anything you want on the offensive side, and you've got that defense guessing.
It's a two tight end formation. And now on first down, they'll go back to the air.
And it's out of bounds, incomplete.
They've come out in the dime package.
The Ravens have it at the 39. Taken down at the 33.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
The Ravens take it from the 33. On the money, and he's taken down, but not until he picks up the first.
Well, that was a nice job by the offense. It just puts them in a better position. Nice little throw and catch.
We're through three now in Glendale, Arizona. Back momentarily for the start of the fourth. The Ravens offense has switched sides now and has the football as we begin the fourth quarter. Flacco will have it in the pistol. Here is the first snap of the final quarter. Has his target. And Woodley in on the tackle. The offense picks up another first down and extends this drive.
They are, Jim. They're marching down the field, and I give all the credit to the offensive line. They are dominating the defense right now.
Looking to go up top again on first down. Smith's marked down after a gain of 9. This long drive continues. Set up screen and pick up about 4.
Well, that last play almost got them in here. And when you look at this, what do they do? Well, you just want to punch it in. There's a lot of different scenarios. You could do a play action fake, probably get somebody wide open, or have a running back just jump over the top for the touchdown.
marching down the field and taking their time.
First and goal. They'll go ground. And runs it across. Touchdown.
That was just an awful job, wasn't it, by the defense? I mean, it's first and goal. Well, you know it's going to be a run, or I think you should be playing run. The defense not ready. They get overpowered, and they give up the running touchdown.
Ravens getting set for the extra point.
The point after is good.
The Cardinals are ready to return the kickoff. That's a touchback, and the ball will be spotted at the 20.
Browns lined up in the slot. First down at the 20. Smith nearly had the interception.
I know we've all heard this phrase before. That's why they're playing defense, because they can't catch. Hey, the coaches don't care about that. When you get an opportunity, they want you to make the catch.
Browns lined up now as a slot receiver.
Right now, 58. Hey.
Palmer's going to take the snap from the shotgun.
Away from the ball, there's a flag down on the field. The defense will not decline. They will take the penalty.
Chris Johnson lined up in the backfield.
Right now, blue 58. Blue 58.
Palmer's got it in the gun. Catch made.
And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third and long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Nickel formation here for the defense. They'll go shotgun here. Palmer looking down the field, and Webb nearly picks off that throw.
Situations like this sometimes can cost you the game. You're down in the second half. Why would you go for it on fourth down in this situation? You don't get it, that decision might cost you this football game.
First down and 10.
Handoff made, and there's only 2 yards to be found right there.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
Second down and 7.
To the ground. The Ravens now move the chains.
Good job by the offense getting the first down in the red zone. Now becomes tricky. Can you deceive the defense where you get a chance to get a score?
Third
First and goal from the 9. Back to the ground. Martin's there to make the tackle. We've hit the 2-minute warning in the second half. The defense comes out in the nickel. Second and goal from the 5. Another handoff right back to him. The defense stops the clock. After that defensive timeout, we're ready for action. That defensive front looks impenetrable here on the goal line. Third and goal from the 3. So they fail to convert on third down, but that's been one of the lone failures on third today. After that timeout by the defense, play is ready to resume.
Oh my gosh, he should have scored that time. Gets tackled inside the 5-yard line. Now we'll see if the offense is good enough to push it in.
The kick is good.
Now the defense is going to be excited. They come out there, the offense has great field position, but they stop them, but they give up 3 points, but still a victory for the defense.
Ravens getting set to kick it away. Nelson's going to test the coverage this time. And a flag is down. And at the 25, he'll be brought down. Always one of the more dangerous moments out on the field when you see a flag thrown for clipping.
Yeah, it is, Jim. The player you are blocking or clipping can't protect himself. And when you go down low on those legs and do that, it's a dangerous play. It's definitely worthy of the call.
A foot race to the end zone. Through the defender, and that's Hill, who almost takes it away.
Just not a good decision by the quarterback. I mean, maybe on the sidelines they keep calling the wrong plays, but he's attacking the strength of this cover two defense. Don't do that. Throw where they're not. That's deep down the middle.
On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel. The Cardinals take it from the 33. Tries to get the feet down, but this will be ruled incomplete. Brown's in the slot.
Right now.
Third and 10. He's looking to the right here on this throw. gains 17.
Mirror, mirror, mirror.
They hurry to the line of scrimmage.
Makes the catch. Good yardage picked up on that call.
There has been good pass protection for the quarterback all day long. He has not been sacked much, and he throws it there and gets another completion.
First and 10.
Deep to Larry Fitzgerald, and Webb nearly picks off that throw.
Well, Jim, I threw a lot of passes like that in my career where it should have been intercepted, and the guy dropped it. You just go, yes, I got a break. Now can you capitalize on that break?
It's a dime look for the defense on this play. Second down and 10.
Palmer's pass will go for an incompletion.
Incompletion by the quarterback that time. It was good, tight, man-to-man coverage.
Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. Third down and 10.
Looking long. It's intercepted. It'll be a touchback.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did. They got the interception.
They bring in the extra tight end.
Takes the knee.
For this play, they'll go with two tight ends.
Takes the knee.